So let us see what controls the growth of crystal faces. The law of Bravais states that the crystals will grow depending upon the density of nodes. The nodes are the lattice points. The crystals faces will grow parallel to those wherein there is a higher density of nodes or lattice points. And if there are different densities in different directions, the rate of growth will be different. The most frequent faces will be with the higher, where the faces are intersecting the higher nodes or higher density of nodes. A twinning results when there is a non-random disruption. By non-random, it means that a growth is taking place which is in some crystallographic sense related to the earlier growing crystal. This can happen when the crystals are of the same composition, which we call as twinning, or when two different crystals are there, means crystals of two different compositions are growing together. Let us look at one example of this first before discussing twinning.